ways. Let's see. I have more room to move than I usually do. I found a new place. Still not doing any better though. The one disadvantage of this particular spot is that I appear to be on a sewer line. So, okay. It stinks. But it's not too bad. Hopefully I didn't just destroy a puzzle. This feels more like abandoned mine shaft than puzzle. So, hopefully I didn't. But what I'm really after here is lava. So far, do not see any. But you never know. This also feels like it might be grindy. No need for this cover now. I think I got all the bad guys. I do not see the chest. I think there's a group here today that has dogs, like a dog interest group of some kind. Pretty cute. Might be able to hear them in the distance. Let's try in this corner. I do have the brightness turned down on my phone, which is part of my strategy for keeping the phone somewhat cooled off so it doesn't struggle as much. I am not in very deep shade, just light shade, so it is hard to see. Let's try, make sure it's not in the tree. And we might just sacrifice this one, because at this point, does it matter? Great. Torches are usually a good sign. Usually, but not always. hate it when they hide the chest. So, 3 buckets of lava. Let's do this. I think I'm just going to shave it really close to the end in terms of getting the last cosmetic item from the super season. I mean, obviously, because it is really close to the end. But I doubt that I'm going to actually get it today. I do plan to stream on Wednesday. If you hold very still and are very quiet and don't disturb it, the place button will appear. Hey, look, carrots. If I needed carrots, this would be great, but I haven't in a long time. This one always felt like you were supposed to do something to get the chest, you know, like do something with the plants, water them or something, but the chest is just sitting right there, bold as can be. They should have given you one where you have to bone meal. Oh, look, potatoes too. I know some people who would be very happy to get this adventure, even at this late date. Sadly, I think no lava in this one. It would be nice if I did not die again in Minecraft Earth. But, you know, whatever. Okay. You'd think that lava wouldn't really be that hard to come by. Of course, it's always the thing you want that you cannot seem to find until you do, and then you're done. That is a very shy place button. Oh, lava, finally. Watch, it will be 2 buckets or 1 rather than three, or impossible to get, or I'll accidentally drop a gravity block in the source block. That would be bad. I would be so unhappy if I did that. Is that all? There's more, but wait, there's more. And an easy to find chest. I have no problems with this adventure at all. Oh, good. Looks like it might be up in the wall. Sometimes it's hard to tell what the flows mean. You can kind of see them. Huh. All right. There you go. Foolishly opening my inventory. Three buckets. That's good. Really? Really? Oh. For a moment, I thought it was telling me I had no raw pork, which... All right, so what's next? Hey, I got a bunch of rubies. Cool. All right. I'm going to need those rubies, man. For something. Well, the dogs are all riled up about something. Oh, look, zombies. You guys. Oh, growl at me. Fine. I can't. Put five, apparently I have to put six. Okay. It was interesting to me when the game just, sometimes it catches up right away and it shows you the little banner. This time, there we go. It just takes a while. Eight hostile mobs with fire. Now, what would I use to make fire? Oh, good. I've got some new ones. That'll be nice. I don't want to use lava because they might just drown in lava. I think that I just want to use, oh, come on. Straight up fire to be on the safe side. Okay. I also have a good amount of space here. Like there's a nice, rather large oak tree that's providing a lot of shade, like a good sized shady area. And it looks like I'm in the right spot for the shade to grow, because I feel like this thing has gotten bigger even just in the short time that I've been here, which seems unlikely, but I don't remember it being that large. Okay. So like, see, I have all this space. What do we got? Ooh, hello. All right, this one. I know I've done this one before, but I do not remember it. So it is, shall we say, an adventure. We have some skeletons. They've conspicuously given me some blocks. And I really want to kill those mobs with fire. I'm probably just going to have to bring my own mobs, but we can try to do this. Right. Oh, all right. Thank you, dude. Oh, yeah, I remember. Okay. Let's see. How do I want to do this? I hear you. Where are you? I hear you, but I don't see. Oh, okay, you're under me. All right. We need. I wonder if it's picky about what kind of block I place there. I'm just going to do this in the order that I can do it. How about that? I see you. I see you. I may regret this. Come on, buddy. Come on out. Here I am. This is perhaps not the adventure to try this. nice. I mean, I kind of remember this one. Obviously, I don't really remember this one. Perhaps I should learn to put qualifiers on these things. That's probably enough of that. There's that one adventure that's perfect for that kind of thing where it's all wood, they give you a flint and steel, and there's tons of mobs, and you just burn them all. So for this one, since it's peaceful, I think I'll go in, get the chest, and if there's still plenty of time, which there probably will be, I'll grab some of my own mobs and go back in and just take care of business. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, man. Okay. Well, I'm not sad I got this one more time. Guess I don't need the fences. Been this exercise in trying to figure out the best way to get him up. Him or her. Them. Y'all. Get y'all up the stairs. Let's see. Well, I do have all these blocks sometimes that I can't see very well, so it's kind of frustrating. Take out that torch. Sometimes the best thing is to just fill this in. But then muddy. Don't go in there. Go upward. Alright. In you go. In you go. Come on. In you go. Hi! Come on! There! Oh, that's good. Have your mud bath. Excellent. Nice. All right. And now I have a nice deep well. Useful. Excellent. All right. Who shall sacrifice themselves to the cause? Skeletons, no. Zombies. Thing. heat. Muddy. I don't want to kill you, but I only have to. Oh yeah, you stay. Yeah, you step. Don't fall. Can I just set him on fire? Come on, man, die. Set the stone on fire. Set it all on fire. Please die. The phrase that comes to mind, involves obscenity, so, you know. I won't. Well, this is going to take forever. Awesome. No. Yes. Let's do this. Why not? There we go. I think that's probably enough. Maybe not. Oh, it wasn't 5, it was 8. All right. Well, this is working great, so thank you for the good advice. Llama, llama. So it does not want to let me go on. But okay, I don't care that much. I don't care that much. That's the truth. Whatever. Okay. You know, I don't think I've actually done this. I'm going to sit down. Just compulsively cleaning up. That's funny. Oh. Compulsively cleaning up is a aspect of myself that only developed in the last several years. Alright, so we need a pig and we need a fancy chicken. In the interest of efficiency, we will just use a regular pig because I don't know if the other kinds of pigs scare the fancy chickens. And there's a lot of fancy chickens. Really? I don't like this. Okay. Chicken. Chicken. Pig. More pigs. More chickens. Do they sound scared? Chaos. Ugh. Oh my. This is a really weird game mechanic if you think about it. Why would they do this? Like, the muddy pig dancing in mud is adorable, right? And it grows a flower. It's cute. This is, like, strange. All right, let's assume that I've accomplished this, perhaps. Come on. Get into my inventory. I demand it. Let's see. Did we scare some chickens? Apparently so. Excellent. That means I get my pants. Cookies. Cookies are delicious. Do I have what I need to make? I'm gonna go with yes. Did not realize I had that many cookie ingredients. What is up with the fire? Now I'm sitting down in this nice little field in the woods and I kind of don't want to get up, but I will. All right. Specifically in adventures. Alright, I'm not going to bring passive mobs with me at this stage. I doubt it's needed. Not going to need a hoe. But fire. Count on the adventure to give us the blocks we need. Okay. I'm tempted to go epic. Oh, we're so close to the end. Let's do it. I certainly have the space for it, right? So I guess the question is, depending on what mobs I get, are they all truly passive? So like a polar bear, is it classified as passive? Hear hostile mobs. A cow. Please don't be a moo bloom. Okay, this one. Alright, so I have to kill the sunset cows with fire. Or, well, I might kill the sunset cows with fire. Oh, I cannot see. Yeah, I really can't see. This one is so dark. I mean, at least it's not a night plate, right? That would be bad. Oh, nice. On the dogs. I guess I can't set the ground that I'm standing on fire. All right. All right. Well, I think what I'm going to do is grab some passive mobs and bring them back into this adventure. We expire everybody. I don't see or hear the other one. I did not notice it dying, but yeah, probably. Oh, come on, really? All right. What was I doing? Eating golden carrots and adventures. Okay. We can do that. Convenient that I always have some hunger. So I'm curious how the sound levels are today. I think I'm talking louder because I'm just well and truly alone. There's no one here that I know of. So I feel more free to just talk to myself. And then I did turn the game sounds up to 20% in the game from about 10. think my screen has dimmed. I really can't see. My phone is not actually all that hot. Oh, that's right. There's some bad guys down there. Please shoot me. Shoot me. Oh, come on, guy. You can do better. Thank you. That's enough. No, you must die. Hello. Hello. Oh, one more. Another friend sending me warm greetings from his bow. How special. We're all just friends, good friends. Never really under the dirt, is it? Oh. Oh, Bloom, you fell. Whoopsie. I gotta watch where I'm walking here. I'm at the edge of the woods, so... You know... There's some kind of friends I don't want to make out here. Acquaintances, I should say. Not really friends. Let's see. I can do this with... Oh, come on. There we go. Maybe. Like that, the birch kind of like a tree showing through into the rocks. Okay. Well, here we go. Yay. I got my Meddy Pig hood. I'm happy. All right. Probably am not going to kill all 50 mobs with a diamond sword right now. Let's see. I'm not sure exactly how long I've been streaming, but I'm starting to get hungry. So I probably will just do maybe one or two more adventures and then call it a day. So let's get our hot bar ready. I could just, do this. Why not? Really, at this point, why not? Here's the other thing that, there we go. Why not? I know that if I do an epic and it turns out to be a night plate, I'm not going to be able to see it. So I hesitate to do that. In a sense, one of the earliest ones, or elements of it anyway, right? Creeper. Meant to be so tricky. Oh. Right, you mine the tempting gold blocks, and oh, surprise! A creeper on top of gravel. It falls down and kills you. But in the end, creepers were never the most effective hostile mob in these things, were they? Really, the skeletons. Now, when I say that I remember this one, I remember this one. This one. Yes, I do expose myself when I do this one. YOLO, maybe? I don't know. Any more guys in that one? Yes, I see you. You like stuck or something? All right. Just diamonds. This adventure teaches you in the beginning what to expect throughout. And in that regard, reminds me of the game that I'm playing. Pretty much. Nice game design, really. I see. Wow. Dude, like, okay. I get it. We're enemies. Not be rude about it. Ugh. No, I still say that sounds like a guy, a male person grunting. There's kind of a leafy spot here that I want to not step in. Yay. I already got the chest though. The fact that that sound didn't consistently mean you got the chest, I think, as I think about it, I don't like that. I don't know, feels inconsistent. I think it did consistently mean something, but apparently not. You've got the chest. So before I leave here, also, here's North Carolina. I know I've done this one before. I don't really remember it very well, so. That's pretty normal, right? Don't remember it. Can't see. Dungeon adventure. Kind of hungry, so, you know, decision making might not be the best. Let's do this. Let's go. As the kids say. What's under there? Tempting looking gold ore. I wonder what happens when I mine that. Oh, and being hungry also means that I don't always think very fast. So all in all, excellent conditions. I don't like the vines. Okay. Sure, fine. Let's do it. Okay. Yep. I see you. Having a little trouble with things moving around on me, I think. Swear I am not that bad of a player. There is. Oh. And they come in waves to kill you. Super not what I meant to do. I think I'm kind of blocked in there too good. And then I ran out the timer. Damn it. And then I started cussing. Every time. No point in blocking that particular passageway off, I guess, because they were done coming from out there. All right. My guess is there's more diamonds and stuff in here, but eh. Nice, 20 out of 50. That's not bad. All right, I think.